So the population doubles every 25 years, 25, 50, 75, 100. If the population is 10 to the fifth right now, it's going to be 2 times 10 to the fifth in 25 years. It's going to double again, and it's going to be 4 times 10 to the fifth in 50. It's going to be 8 times 10 to the fifth in 75, and 16 times 10 to the fifth in 100 years. 16 is the same thing as 2 to the fourth. We can just leave that 10 to the fifth alone without doing any additional math, and that turns out to be right there in answer choice C. 2 to the fourth times 10 to the fifth.